And Hornquist taps it along for Malkin. Malkin into the Montreal zone, drops it off. Cole closing in, shooting, he scores! Ian Cole.
Malkin, and Malkin with the assist on this Cole goal. He's got 50 points on the season. That'll tie him with Sidney Crosby. One behind Connor McDavid. How about the shot? The shot right up high. Carey Price was out there, but he was frozen. No idea what the traffic in.
Now Wilson winds it around, and Daly will take it off the far wall. Fair goes to the front of the net. Daly on his backhand. Got it behind the net for Wilson. And now for Kunitz to Fair. He scores! Eric Fair drills it home. And the Penguins take a 2-0 lead. And Fair.
Wow, it was Radulov who was unable to track the puck. And it went to the stick of Fair from Kunitz. And Fair did wasted little time to shuffle that puck blocker side. That was a big, big turning point in this hockey game.
Yeah, I said, hey, you wear those anyway, so it shouldn't bother you.
Now here's Staunch with a shot, deflected in! Right on the doorstep, I believe Jake Guentzel will get the goal. If not,
Kippen, the pressure, it has been relentless. God, he takes a hit there, Guentzel, he takes an elbow right to the chops. But they get the puck to the point, he gets to the front of the net, and a beautiful soft hand deflection. You got to get the shot through. There's the redirect.
This is Lehkonen. Comes around, tried the wraparound move. Didn't quite come together for him. Yemelin up towards the corner. At the side, Andraghetto. Trying to step it in, scores!
And the Montreal Canadiens, Lehkonen gets in and they get a hold of a puck and they get some sustained pressure down low. And good on them to come down the wall, keep the puck alive, keep the defense in the action. And it's Andraghetto, and sometimes the smallest of pebbles can make the biggest of ripples. And this may be the start of a big ripple. And Yemelin does a nice job coming down the wall and keeping the play alive. You're down 3-0. You're going to have to take some chances. And Andraghetto comes around, and he lays this out in front. It looks like it goes off the shaft of the goaltender's stick and then finds its way back through the legs of Murray.
A big response for Montreal. They need...
Pacioretty, 20 on the season. He's one guy that can score from outside. And there's a trip by the Penguins. Sherry gets away with it.
And has the puck. And Mata shoots it. He scores! Only Mata's going to get the goal. He's as surprised as anybody. That's his first.
It's Skagen. He drags it. Trips Petrie. Gets the puck to Mata. Right by the stick of Wilson, who tried to wave at it. But he points at Only Mata. That was a great little sneaky trip by the right skate. Right there of Sherry. Trips a man. Makes the play to Mata. Looks like he came maybe off the bench. Wilson waved at that puck enough to distract the netminder. And 4-1 Pittsburgh on the forecheck.